YouTube, here we are in the third quarter after halftime. Just want to let you guys know, please subscribe to me. You know, my player video is coming pretty soon. Monte Ellis, Garden Ray Allen. And, you know, one guy did hit me up with a lead, but I don't know what happened. But I guess the lead didn't exist because I typed in exactly what he told me to. And it didn't come up, so I guess it didn't never even exist. And Monte Ellis on that three. I guess Monte Ellis just can make threes. I've been trying. I mean, this game is just good stuff. Because, I mean, Rondo can make a three, but Monte Ellis can make a three. But one guy hit me. He hit me up with a lead. I guess it didn't exist. Because I typed in what he said. You know, it didn't come up on this person. Maybe he thought I had a PS3. Maybe. I don't know. Just maybe. Well, he sent me a message, so that can't be true. And Shaq, we know this is Brick. If he makes it, I swear. Alright. At least that's the only realistic thing that's happened this whole game. So, Steph Curry, would he make it? I mean, you guys know that he would have made that shot. So, Golden State losing by 9 points. And, you know, Rondo, I don't know what he's doing. Don't really care. And oh my god. Dang it. Alright, cool. So I need to go to town. Yeah, I'm going to post. I see that mismatch. Come on, David Lee, fight for the ball. Don't let him get the highlight done. No. That's what's right. That's cool, David. Dang, alright, that's cool. At least we know you can play defense. Man. This is sad. I'll be right back. Hey YouTube, I'm back. I had to go, you know, do something. So we're gonna hit Steph Curry. Alright, he made it. Finally he made it. It's about time. They haven't made a shot all day. You know, Steph Curry now playing defense. They're calling a timeout. And Damian James, let me keep you in. Play some good defense, cause what's called would have had the highlight dunk. As you can see, the Western Conference standings, we're 2-1. And Dan Houston is beasting. We ain't even played 8 games yet. So, that means they're going to have a lot of break. And Shaq. You know, Rajon Rondo. What is he doing? He know you can't shoot. I'm not even going to guard you out there. Not going to waste their courage energy. I'm gonna guard you at the mid-range because you sometimes make it. Hurt me sometimes. And Marquise Daniels miss. And we're gonna be going up. Steph Curry wide open again. Splash. So, yeah. I mean, once again, subscribe to me if you like my videos. And, Modern Warfare 2 videos are coming too. Because that's all I got, and maybe I really don't like the game, but if you guys like it, I'll probably play it. I got Mass Effect 2 for Christmas, but I didn't like the game, so I haven't played it since Christmas. But if you guys like it, I'll try to find a way to, you know, play it. Stuff. Damian James, it's about time he made a shot. He's been missing shots all day, so finally we start making shots. Monte Ellis. Oh man, that hurts. Nate Robinson. I might trade somebody for Nate Robinson. But Monte Ellis is bringing it up. Damian James in his usual spot. Once more. Why not splash it? So, this game kind of back in reach. We just made 4 threes. But you know, they're giving us wide open threes. And my dad always said, if you give a man a wide open shot, he's probably gonna make it. So I think, oh my god, Damian James play some D. Alright, cool. Bringing it up. David Lee. Mid range. Nope. So we kinda got back on track with just rebound and stuff. And no. Okay, cool. Steph Curry. And Damian James misses that shot. Oh, good D. Almost good D. Alright. That's still good D. We held him up. Man, Steph Curry. Shaq in the post. This is a mismatch. I ain't gonna let that mismatch happen. That's what I get from letting that mismatch happen. Nate Robinson's been stroking it for the three-point line. And, got me a wide-open three with a man. What's he call it? Steph Curry. And he bangs it down. So, end of this third quarter video, I'm going to conclude it right now. So, peace out. Nate Robinson's probably going to make that. He missed it. Peace out, guys. End of this third quarter video.